Hi, my name is Carmen, and I'm going to show you how is a normal day at my school, San Pablo, in Murcia, Spain. In San Pablo, there are children from 3 to 12 years old. There are 3 levels in preschool and 6 levels in elementary school. Each level has 2 classes. I'm going to the 6th class. Many of us love to read and we can borrow books here. This is our computer classroom. Here we learn to manage with ICT and we do the activities that we later upload on the internet to share with you. For the subject of physical education, we usually use the schoolyard, but sometimes we practice sports in the pavilion. For other purposes, like theater performances or the concerts of the choir of the school. I'm a member of San Pablo's choir, and I'm very proud of it because we do a lot of activities. From 11:30 to 12:00, we have the break. Every Tuesday, we have the food.